Wanda, some in our community have traveled all the way to Haiti to help those in need, and it's hard for them to see the devastation. They put time and effort to help move that country forward, only to see this earthquake set the country back even further.
It's going to affect the whole country.
For Susan Midget, watching the coverage of the earthquake in Haiti is almost surreal.
I actually flew into Port-au-Prince where the earthquake hit and stayed in the Hotel Montana that's been on the news a lot that has now collapsed. And
she visited the country about a year ago.
The level of poverty is so hard to describe, especially if you're trying to think of it in terms of poverty in the United States.
She says it's sad to see the country, which was already in so much need, set back even further by this catastrophe.
To imagine the devastation that they've experienced with this earthquake on top of what it was like on a good day there, it's hard to fathom.
While in Haiti, Midget worked to try and make a difference in the lives of the Haitian people.
It was SOS for Haiti. And
she just finished raising $100,000 to build a medical clinic in a village 120 miles outside of Port-au-Prince. The clinic would provide care to orphans, supported by another Greensboro nonprofit called Theo's Work.
You know, this new clinic is key to care for all the people at the orphanage.
She told us the kids are fine, but she worries about how they will get through this situation.
They've already started rationing food today.
She also says in villages like this one where she worked, there was already a huge lack of resources. She wonders about how magnified that issue will become after this earthquake.
The supplies that they get, the food, it comes from the capital area of Port-au-Prince, so they're not sure how they're going to get food or water, or funds.
One thing Midget also mentioned today was how the earthquake could leave behind more orphans, some who may have to go to the orphanage that she worked at. That's why she feels it's important for people to donate to the organization Theo's Work. And there's a link on our website, WXII12.com. Wanda, back to you.